beginnen met een multicultureel geheel. En dan bedoel ik dat ze vanuit allemaal verschillende landen komen. Ik heb het over NICAT. Can you explain NICAT?
NICAT is Nippon, Israel, Chile, Amerika en Duitsland.
You're from Duitsland?
Ja, ik ben van Duitsland.
Ik hoor het accent. Yeah. And can you say what country you're from?
I'm from the States. I'm from Israel.
Nippon?
Japan?
I'm from Chile.
Okay, and now I can imagine that you guys met at the consortium, but how will it go on in the future? Because, I mean, you can't stay at school for years.
Well, I started a company in Holland for helping promote ourselves, and yeah, everybody else, you're getting your teaching drums. We're all kind of doing service work right now, and that's kind of giving us a foothold or a platform for us to promote ourselves from, and that's the idea right now.
Okay, but you're not at school anymore.
No, you're still at school, actually. Yeah, some of us are still in school. But yeah, we're really finding the loopholes in the law to stay here, and that's what we're doing.
Okay, but the plan is to stay here in Den Haag then, or will there be a problem if some of you guys go back to the country where you come from?
Yeah, that'd be a horrible problem if one of us left, yeah. If that did happen, we would have to keep going on, I think, but right now we're fighting for each other to stay here, and we're doing a pretty good job of it. Most of us have gotten, like, I'm legalized here now, and we're working on Roberto right now.
Yeah. Oh, you're not legal, eh?
No, I mean,
you know Rita Verdonk?
Well, it's beautiful, comical, terrible, part of all of what makes us human. We will always persecute us forever. We gotta remember that. What makes us human? We will never mistake us forever.
Right now we're booking gigs for ourselves. I mean, we're playing a lot. We're playing a tour of Belgium and Germany and Holland in November. And then January we're doing Germany, and February we're doing England, and March we're doing America, just to get ourselves more well-known and get ourselves promoted. And
hey, but all those different countries also, I read that you guys also went to Israel.
Yeah.
How was it to play there?
I think the rest of the guys really enjoyed it, and for me it was especially unique, because also inviting all my family and friends, and we got to stay with a lot of people that I know, and the hospitality was amazing, and also we got to do really big venues with the local bands, and we got connections, and actually one of the bands side from Israel is coming to tour with us now in Belgium, so we're kind of starting to link ourselves also abroad and then bring bands back with us.
And how is it then, because you guys met at school in The Hague, how is it to play in a band here?
Oh, it's really exciting. That's the whole process has been really exciting for us. I mean, for us meeting at school and just being excited about being in such a multicultural environment, and then all of a sudden bringing that out of the school and like going on the Park Pop and going on to play bigger stages all together from where we met as just students. I mean, that's something amazing. That's something I really enjoyed, yeah.
I wish you guys all luck. All luck in the world and tour the world, man. Yeah. Tour the world.
Yeah.
Nike ad.
Persecute us wherever.